He wasn't just a student. Shifu found him as a cub. He told him he was destined for greatness. He wanted the dragon scroll, but Ugwe saw darkness in his heart. He tried to take the scroll by force, and Shifu had to destroy what he had created.
You knew I was the dragon warrior.
You always knew.
But when Ugwe said otherwise, what did you do?
Finally, the power of the dragon scroll is mine. What did you do? It's nothing. Nothing.
I'm sorry.
Not your fault. Who filled my head with dreams? Huh. Who drove me to train until my bones cracked? Who denied me my destiny?